Gran Canaria. We're going to start our holidays in here, Playa del Inglés, which has this beach just in front of our hotel, which is called Playa Bonita, and I think it's going to be amazing. Our first stop is going to be Anfi del Mar, just a few kilometers away. Anfi del Mar is known as one of the best beaches in the entire island. In here, you can find whiter sand and lighter water. This town is known as Little Venice, or Venice of Las Canarias. In here, the water from the Atlantic Ocean just goes inside the city, all around the streets. It's one of the reasons why this town is such a big attraction for tourists, either to stay here on holidays or to pass by during their holiday somewhere else in the island. Puerto de Mogán is 10 minutes away from Anfi del Mar if you come by bus or driving, and it's about 30 minutes away if you catch the ferry. And where are you hosted in Puerto de Mogán?
Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico. Yeah. So you just catch a ferry to here then?
No, the bus.
The bus.
Catch the ferry back.
Back. Okay, cool.
It's the best thing to do.
Here you have also the opportunity to experience to go inside the submarine and to do a tour all around the sea. Ooh, look at this view, this street here. This is typical architecture of Puerto de Mogán that represents the architecture from all the island. So white houses with colorful panels on there that tend to be maximum 3 floors. This looks quite characteristic, so just have a look.
Nos gustan mucho las Islas Canarias por la luz, por el tiempo. Because, well, siempre es verano, ¿no?
We come from Scotland.
Oh, cool, cool.
So we come for the weather.
¿Lo recomendáis a otras personas que vengan por aquí?
Sí.
You do. No, because we may never get first.
Oh, okay, so he doesn't recommend, otherwise it stays too packed.
We may mucho más tranquilo todo, bajas revoluciones. De venir de una ciudad como Barcelona, que no paras, el ritmo es exagerado.
Se necesita
aquí.
Venir.
Sí, mucha paz. Sí.
We made it up till the capital city of the island, Las Palmas. And this city has the busiest port of Spain and also the biggest port between Europe and Cape Town in South Africa. On his way to the Americas, Cristóvão Colombo just made a stop around Las Palmas. Then, the house where he stayed is now known as Casa del Colón. There is a museum related to this fact. But the admission fee varies depending on the situation of the person. But it just definitely deserves you to come and visit it. This is Triana, and is a shopping area from this town. And tourists come here quite often because there are all the international stores in here, as well as nationals, but in a lower price, so everything is cheaper. time to visit Maspalomas now, and the main attraction of this town is the sand dunes. Now it's our time to do a camel ride around the sand dunes. So if you want to have a look how it is. Time to say goodbye to Las Canarias, and I want to say thank you to all the staff from Playa Bonita. My time in here was amazing, but also thank you, Hotel Studente, for these holidays. This was it for this week. I hope you liked it, and I see you next week.